here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police. They were in bad shape for a while. But then, the vault dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The vault dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right?
I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange colored sky. Minding my business when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, flash, Alakazam.
Out of an orange colored sky.
One drums on a whole bass horn, and somebody beating on a ding dong.
Pitiful.
Come on over.
Hey, Piper. Hey.
Supposed to be in here?
You pay
do. Maybe you can get inside.
Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, hey, how about some Bob Crosby?
Fucking kill!
Disappearing act. Huh?
Wish on the moon and look. For the gold.
Show your face.
In a rainbow.
Come on, I dare you.
And you'll find happy thoughts. You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird. And you'll find.
No need to hide. Be over soon. Playing games with me, huh?
Trouble!
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up.
damn coward.
The heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this.
Yes.
Hey! You all done killing each other? So you wanna talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just gonna bash on my theater some more? Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time. You finished tearing the place up now? Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm.
Animals on either side of this cage.
Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. So you want to talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just going to bash on my theater some more? Finish tearing the place up now. Hey! You all done killing each other? You finished tearing the place up now? You finished tearing the place up now? Look, whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time.
Worry, 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 love is passing me by.
Why don't you come over here, show us you don't mean no harm. Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. It seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own interests.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the combat zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate, here's the headline. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
Out of business? What do you mean?
Not the entrepreneurial sort, are ya? Keeping those idiots entertained was what kept us in caps. Now just what the hell are we supposed to do?
To hell with them! More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Nah, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract. She goes with you, watches your back. Look, that you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order.
Hold on.
What do you say?
Me. And her.
Oh, never mind.
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell you trying to get rid of me?
Look, truth is, all that junk, it's been making you careless.
And I don't want to be the one doing color commentary when you finally hit the floor. All right? So just do me this favor. Both of you. Please.
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now what about you?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then if you want to head out.
From our sponsors.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Fallon's Basement. Providing top-of-the-line
fashion to Diamond
City.
How are you feeling?
I don't know. Feeling kinda useless sitting here with me thumb up me arse. So, are you ready to get this show on the road?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
So, no one's managed to put you in the ground yet, Kate?
Not yet. Though it isn't for lack of trying. Don't look at me that way, you dirty little mole rat. Hey, point out what you need and I'll get right on it.
Keep me fed.
Those pains you got, in any pain you got from those little